What's we can our talk about?
Yeah. This is our your lounge. Our favorite, so the favorite place is just and they this is in like in Hawa. Yay!
So can you be here?
I think I can be here. So this is episode 44 of Gregory Test.
It's so weird.
And theme for this week is Teen Beach Movie. It would have been perfect if we had another guy.
But apparently one of the other guys...
Do you know the plot of Teen Beach Movie? So Teen Beach Movie is about a boy and a girl, couple sila. And then they get lost in a movie. And then in that movie, the natural course of the plot is that this couple will fall in love. But because of their interference, na in love yung couple sa kanila.
Okay.
So the plot for the whole movie is this couple trying to get this couple together. So let's start with the Star Trek.
Shocks, perfect sign na to eh. Perfect sign na no.
Oh yeah, yeah. This is your fault. You know
can
the person
you just
that I'm
mention
talking
him?
To.
Can you just
yeah, yeah. Josiah, this
Josiah,
is your fault.
You should be here.
Worth. No.
Tag pa din natin si Josiah. Akin yung Star Trek po.
Bakit yung ginawa ko?
A game. Pick.
Eh, si Paolo na. Hi, guys.
Oh, you answered this first. What is the most important dating
etiquette?
Okay, for a girl and for a guy. For a girl and for a guy.
For a guy muna.
Okay.
Yeah, for a girl and for a guy. For a girl.
Wait, paano for a girl and for a guy?
Like
what's
your
more,
most
for
important
the
dating etiquette for a girl?
Oh,
and,
okay.
And then, okay, ikaw muna.
For the guy, being on time for the date.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
For a girl.
For a girl.
For letting the guy pay.
Letting the guy pay.
Wait, love. I'm thinking. What's the most important dating etiquette for a girl? Being courteous, I guess.
How? That's so general.
Okay, fine.
Oh, really?
I know now. Making the guy pay for the dinner or whatever.
What? You meant.
For the guy, picking up and dropping off the girl. For the girl.
I know.
For the girl, being grateful and not complaining.
Alright, there we have it. But for the scandalous question, they would want to take revenge on me because on my previous episode they didn't have a pink slip,
yeah.
So they prepared two questions for me. I'm so sorry, I'm having difficulty talking. It's because of my swollen cheeks.
Show it!
Dog!
I cannot!
Okay.
What did you do
Wait,
to this?
What you're gonna do? What my twin's gonna do is first, she's gonna read the first question.
Okay, so for the first one is, what trait do you have that will cut for pastor's
life?
Okay. I guess can it be traits because I think I can do like a lot of things like sewing, cooking, and all those other
professor's
things.
Professor's wife.
Well,
more like okay. Skill traits and character traits.
Character traits. Sorry. I'm not that submissive yet, so I don't know. I guess I'm empathic. I empathize well, so I guess that's it. For the next question, do you know any particular guy who really values that particular characteristic?
Oh wow,
that's a very nice question. I think I have a knife here.
I like
it's a yes
song.
Or no question. Yes.
I like this song. Yes?
Yes.
State who?
No. It just says, do you know a particular guy? It didn't say who.
Come on.
Plus,
this. She.
You already gave me two questions, so.
No, it can
let
be
me have
the
this
same.
One.
Can you whisper to me who, though?
Whisper it to us.
My BJ classmates.
Oh, there.
BJ
there.
Classmates.
BJ classmates. Nice one.
Diba?
So watch
BJ
out, guys.
Classmates.
Watch out, guys.
BJ classmates. Hey, the way that you know
all right. So for the challenge, it's gonna be a singing challenge again, so guys.
What? Okay, this one again?
Yeah. So, test run. One, two, three, go. Oh my God. Okay, so for the ano naman, parusa, I have sunblock because it's seen be truly. So, yung winner, maglalagay ng sunblock sa face.
I think
you've
had too much sunblock now.
Okay. No, I think you last one.
Awkward naman.
Oh, ano, ako maglalagay. Sige, ako yung tissue. Ako maglalagay.
Okay.
Good thing there's a carpet there. It didn't break. Okay. Anik. Okay. Actually, this first song is about dating.
It says,
okay, so this first song, you're gonna fill in the words.
Oh, okay.
This first song is about, it's entitled Like Me, it's about dating. So just listen.
Hang with the guys, don't let her know how much you care. Look in her eyes, can tell her even if it's
no.
I don't know, even if it's her.
Look in her eyes, tell her even if you're out.
Yeah.
She got it.
And I don't even know the song.
I don't
even know the song.
That makes sense.
Come on, Paolo.
Wait.
Oh, no, just one. Okay, fine.
No. I get to do it as well.
Okay.
Why?
No, I mean, if I make a mark on you, then he has to make a mark on you.
Why?
Because I already have one.
He already has a mark.
Fine.
Okay, this next song is about soulmates and being meant to be a game. My hair.
The chance for a perfect duet. I believe in hopeless devotion. I just haven't found it yet, but in my mind I see the chick who's meant for me. She'll be someone who is loving, someone wonderful and true. The kind of boy who makes you smile even when you're feeling
blue.
Make me a heart.
Game.
No.
Lara.
Make me a heart. Yeah. I'm a heart.
Yeah.
It's just two strokes.
Yeah. Okay. Last song. It's yung title niya Falling For You. Falling For You. Game. Ready?
Yeah.
So it's like a tiebreaker thing now.
Falling for you? Is that your song?
Make a smiley.
Oh, 12
minutes!
Make a smiley.
Alright.
That's a smiley. No. I'll use it on your face.
Okay. So the theme for next week is, ano ba yung next?
Oh my goodness!
I have class in 30 minutes. Yes, I already have sunblock on.
Actually, wala nang sun.
Yeah, okay, so do you have anything else to say before I end this? It's like 14 minutes now.
Happy Christmas! I hope there aren't any earthquakes.
All I want for Christmas is you.
Alright.